choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Welcome back to Attack of the B-Team, everybody. As always, I'm your host, Dr. Trotter, sometimes known as Rokester. That's right, just clued you into my super secret name. And that's important for a very cool reason. Got a special thing happening. You're going to see it in the next couple of episodes here. As a matter of fact, you'll see the next couple of days, not necessarily the next couple of episodes, because we are starting sort of a branch off of Attack of the B-Team here. Can't divulge too many secrets. I'd kind of want it to be a surprise. I'm sure you're going to like it. It will still be Attack of the B-Team, and it absolutely will not hinder our progress in this world. Just kind of starting up another series. Have two concurrent series is going. So yeah, should be pretty cool. Dang, that is a lot of lava. Squirrel. So, let's get started, shall we? We have got things to do, and we are making progress. We are making Jurassic Park. So, I've done a little bit of work while you guys have been off doing your thing. I've been here doing my thing, which has primarily been, you know, little lag. That's what my thing is, getting laggy. Let's see here. My thing has been doing the obsidian oh, didn't need to do that. So yeah, let's make a little bit more obsidian, because we've got dinosaurs to get, and believe it or not, obsidian's going to be key. So let's just keep doing what we do, making the obsidian. Just going to do one load here, because I've already got a bunch, but I do like showing this off. This is one of my best machines, I think. The only way it could be better is if I automated it. Okay, so, oh, and plus, look at that. Tell me that's not enough lava. We could do something with that, huh? Alrighty then. Let's pull up our obsidian. Dang, yeah, see, I told you. I was at it for a while. I don't want to have to deal with not having it anymore, and I'm not chasing it out in the wild. We all know how that goes. Just horrible, horrible. So let's grab, let's do two stacks. What is that, 128? Yeah, I think that's 128, something like that. Oh, there it comes. Jeez. I was like, hello? Okay. Do I gotta beg for the rest of it? There we go. What the heck? It's just kind of dribbling it out. It's like blah, 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 blah. Oh, lordy. Okay, whatever. So, I'm going to need to do a few things. First, let us make... You can tell I've been looking it up. Let us make a... portal modifier, I think, is the first thing we need to do. Hello? Can, there we go. it's like a, I don't know, it just dribbles out. That's kind of, it's like a, I don't know. I don't want to say what came to mind, but it is what it is. It's slow. It's slow to come out. Okay, so let's do up some flint and steels. I'm going to need at least two of thems. Got that part. Let's, what was it? Something like this, I think. Yeah, all right. There's those two. Go ahead and do that. Okay. Just do one at a time. All right. We are making progress. Let's see. There's my more iron. Ender pearls. You know, all that mob essence, I think, is going to go towards making Enderman, because that is the hardest thing to get from a mob. You got to, unless you get to the end, which I really don't have any longing or desire to go to the end. So we're going to make an Enderman farm, I think. Maybe. We'll get to it. We'll see. I need diamond, iron, and redstone. Iron, glowstone. What was I forgetting? I've totally botched something. Ah, enderpearl. iron, flint. Okay. I'm gonna need at least a couple of ender pearls. And oh, thank goodness, I've got some ender pearls. I do remember I've spent quite a few nights out here trying to slay endermen, and I slay them every chance I get. Doesn't matter what I'm in the middle of. If I see an enderman, I stare his little beady eyes down, and I ask him one question: do you feel lucky? Well, do you, man? And the answer is usually yes, and then I die. But sometimes, 50 times in fact, I've slayed them and they've given me their little pearly enders essences for moi. Okay, got those. And thems, I believe, went there. Iron over there. Diamond there. Oh, that's right, we're going to do two. So let's just go ahead and do those up. And flint. Boom. One. Two. And iron. Boom. Ooh, getting laggy. What the heck, guys? All right, got two of those. Next, we have to build a dial device because... Okay, same... Okay, diamonds. Nothing I don't have. Oh, whew. Thank goodness. Emeralds. Okay, that was close. I was about to cry. I'm so sad. I was terrified. Oh, come on. Just one, two, one, two. There we go. Get in the groove. I think it was diamonds on either side. Something like that. Something like that. And... I don't know. Ah, in the middle. Of course. There we go. Boom. Two dial devices. Okay. So, this is going to be tricky. I think I've got everything we need. I think. Pretty close to it anyway. I just did think of one... Oh, you know what? No, it's over there. So, yeah, I still need that. Hold on. I know you're totally like, spit it out. What do you need? I shall tell you what I need. I will take... all of those. And I will take all of those. And... Do I have... Ooh, I've got one. I will take definitely all of those. All of those. All of those. I wonder if there's a way I can upgrade, if I need to use a different pipe or something somewhere. I wonder if that's what's causing it to slow down. I know that could possibly be it. Okay. Coconut chunks and... Oh, you know what? It's not pineapple cubes, it's just pineapple. Dang it! Okay, let's go find a pineapple. Shouldn't be too hard. Why look, not hard at all. Thank you very much. Okay, this will let us get us into, this will get us into the tropics dimension, which is where the dinosaurs are. The supplies I'm bringing, the dial devices, the obsidian, that's all to make a gate back here to where we don't have to make these ignorant pina coladas to get back and forth. And, you know, I don't know. Some people might like them, but I think they're a pain in the Swarovskis. Speaking of which, let's, gonna have to do a little magic here. Oh, you know what? I'll have to go downstairs and make another one of those, glowstone flint and steels to reignite this once I lay down. Come on now. What the hell accident? What is that? Stonebound? Maybe. I don't know. There we go. This ought to work better. Go, go, diamond pickaxe. There we go. Let's go ahead and lay this down. Now, it's important to make sure that purple face is up. And we'll lay the dial device down there. Let's run downstairs and make another one of those flint and steels real quick. Let's do that. I need one and two. That'll be fine. I'll use them up at some point if I don't use them up right now. So take one of those. Take one of those. And one of those I think I'll throw back in there just for safekeeping. Okay. So let's do this thing. I've got my safari nets. Let's go dinosaur hunting. Where is... There's that. What? There it is. Okay, okay. So, let's... Okay, I don't have an upgrade. I should put upgrades. That way I can change the color, the sound, the shape, blah, 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 blah. So, let's put it on... It's tropics, right? So, book. And these aren't actually items that you have to put in. It's just a code, quote-unquote, that you put into the network name. That way you can keep all your networks, you know, separate, especially if you have, you know, multiple people on the same server. You don't want to be teleporting to each other's super secret bases. But it's just us on this one, so we're going to do golden fireworks. Because that's what I like. And we can come back and change it if we want. And let's go down here. Now, you have to drink a pina colada before this works, and that is what is so aggravating and I don't like. Okay. Are we working? I've got things going on. Okay, so the sun is setting. We're going to give this another shot. Got a beach. Made a beach. Got my chair. Going to sit. Got my pina colada. Going to drink. Here we go. Would you call that sunset? I'd call that sunset, right? We're going to give it a shot. Here we go. Oh, fantastic. It's working. Okay. And here we are. Tropics. Same old, same old. I'm a little woozy. I make strong pina coladas. What can I say? What can I say? Ooh, I would take that. Thank you. Oh, there is one experiment I gotta try. I gotta try while we're here. Let's, I gotta see if I could catch fish with a safari net. It would be really cool if I can. Oh, I did! You can! You can, and I did! I don't know how to put him back. I don't know how to put him back. Dang it. That's okay, though. It was just an experiment. Look at there. Dinosaurs! Dinosaurs! That's what we're here for. We're gonna catch ourselves some dinosaurs. We're gonna take them back to our Jurassic Park. And then we're going to have ourselves a Jurassic Park full of dinosaurs. It's going to be so sweet. Let's see. Can I, good. Swim free. All right. That worked out rather well. Ooh, do we want birds? We need... Oh, you know what? First things first, right? Let's turn into a bat. We need to set up our portal. So, let's... Mammoth thighs. Ooh, bird. What is that? I see like splashing or something going on over here. Oh. Okay, so yeah, I know we need to set up the portal and I said first things first, but that's a, what is this? This is a brontosaurus to, come on. Come on, you can do it. I need you, buddy. Come on, where's your hitbox at? Oh, was that? Boom! Did you see the health that he had? That was amazing! That was amazing! Okay, what's the next dinosaur? We've got a baby Triceratops, and he's awesome. Oh, and we have a name suggestion. I'm not settled on it yet, but we have a suggestion. What do y'all think of Angus? Angus the Triceratops. Every time I hear Angus, I think of hamburgers, which is, you know, it's a little weird. But, you know, we got to have a name. And so far, that's the front runner. If for no other reason, then that's the only one been suggested so far. So leave me a comment, guys. Tell me, you know, if you think you ought to be named Noodleface or, you know, Mr. Dorkfinger, I don't know. just something. Let me know what you think in the comment section, because he needs a name. And I've got a specific dinosaur I'm actually looking for right now. Ooh, saber-toothed tigers. Saber-tooth. That is cool, too. Oh, they make good noises. They make good... What are you? Hello? A velociraptor. That, you know, I don't know. Too many movies. We'll of course grab one, but there are other dinosaurs that I want to look for. Boy, a whole family. Look at the little baby one. Oh, be careful, buddy. Be careful. You know what? Since we're here, let's go ahead and sit down. And I think this is as good a place as any. Let's go ahead and build a portal real quick. We'll say, doink. And let's go ahead and knock him out. And do it there. Knock him out. And that. There we go. Do it. One, two. I think that'll do it now. Let's see. Oh, you know what? Golly. I'm such a dork. Such a dork. What did I say when I put it on the other one? What did I say was important? Yeah, you know? Exactly. I said, be careful which way you put that, because it's got to go in a certain way. There we go. The purple's got to be facing up into the portal. Boom. Okay, so let's fill in some of our holes here. Oh, okay, that's supposed to be there. That's fine. Yeah, cool. There's our portal. And then right here, we shall put our dialing device. Open hand that. And we are going to set it on golden fireworks. Now, if everything goes correctly, let's see. Add... Dial device is gonna say tropics, and it's going to be Golden Fireworks Network. Okay, that's what we needed. Save that, and let's get out of there, and let's go get our other dinosaur. Alright guys, I still haven't found our Tyrannosaurus Rex yet, but I did come across this cool biome I just thought was kind of neat as heck. So I wanted to bring in and show this place off. High cliffs, look at that. Funky trees. What kind of tree is that anyway? Let's take a look real quick. It is mahogany. I like mahogany. Do I have my axe with me? I do. Why don't we do a little deforestation? Oh, I hate myself right now. Boom! Ooh. Wow, it doesn't even take it all. Now I've... Oh, jeez. Now I've got a funky tree. I do like this mahogany, though. That is good-looking wood. Plus, look how fast the leaves are disintegrating or decomposing when you take out the core wood. I mean, that is fast. I'm wondering if there's not... Jeez. I'm wondering if there's not something wrong there, some kind of glitch I'm witnessing. Yeah, certainly no saplings have fallen. That's a shame. That is a shame. Of course, one of you guys out there is probably looking at one right now on screen and being like, Trotter, you dolt, it's right there. And you would be right on two occasions that it's right there and I'm a dolt, but, you know, you could only be who you be. This is a cool biome, though. Can't you just see, like, a suspended temple or something bridging two spires like this? Oh, that's what this reminds me of. If you guys have ever seen pictures of Thailand, some of the beaches in Thailand have these giant spires that come up out of the water like this. They're just beautiful. What is this? Look at that. That is cool. Is that the... Oh, it is. That's just the top of mahogany trees. They're bowls. You can make a pool party in there. That'd be sweet. All right. Back to looking for Tyrannosaurus Rex. Okay, guys. Might have realized why I've been having such a hard time finding a T-Rex. You see that dirt patch in front of me? Right there? You see the little tufts of dirt getting kicked up? Watch what happens as I approach closer. Boom! There he is. There they are. So, a little population control here. We're going to take one of these T-Rexes home with us. Let's see. Where is your hitbox? Yep, that's grass. Come on, T-Rex. T-Rex hitbox. Come on. Oh! Oh! We got a Tyrannosaurus Rex! Oh, let's do this thing! Let's do this thing! Heck yeah! Oh, we got a... Oh, this is so exciting, guys. I can't tell you how totally thrilled I am. I don't even know where I'm at. To be honest, I don't even know where I'm at. Okay, there's my portal. Okay, so pretty much just due south. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Oh, this is going to be great. Guys, I can't tell you how awesome this is. As a kid, I loved dinosaurs. As a matter of fact, I still collect fossils today. I've got two or three just floating around my house that I keep handy. I love them. When I was probably like 8 or 9, I actually found a dinosaur fossil. It was fantastic. Now, it wasn't, you know, like a huge jawbone or anything. And to be honest, between you and me, it was dinosaur poop. But hey, you know what? Who else out there has found dinosaur poop? It's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. At least to me it was. So I love dinosaurs. And this is probably one of the greatest things Attack of the B-Team has to offer, to me at least, is the opportunity to create your own Jurassic Park. So guys, I'm totally, totally stoked. And we're going to take this home. We're going to put it in our little Jurassic Valley. And, you know, we'll come back for some stegosauruses, too. Stegosauri, stegi, whatever you want to call them. I mean, look at this place. It's just overrun. So, let's, oh, you know what? I am missing a portal upgrade. No. Now, I'm not missing a portal upgrade. This is... Oh, dear God. I thought everything was going to work just fine. Well, at least we got a mug. Okay, guys, I'm out looking for a pineapple, but I just wanted to show you this. Can you say max spawn situation? One tiny little island. The problem is it's islands and all this water. And so the game's going to try to spawn the appropriate amount of things with the rules that it's given. And, oh, hey, look, pineapple. So, you end up with a situation like this where it's a max spawn. That is danged interesting. Okay, let's get home. Just wanted to show you that. Okay, here we go. That there. Okay, guys, I just got it to work. I guess you have to drink the pina colada in the hot tub thing. Otherwise, it's not going to work. So, lesson learned. Now, start flying. Let's get to where we need to be. You know what? I don't even know where I'm going. We don't need to go to the base. No. No, we got things to do. We got important things to do. So let's get there and let's do this thing. Oh, this is going to be so flippin' awesome. Well, Mr. Tyrannosaurus Rex, welcome to your new home. He's big. Oh, and glitchy. He's a little glitchy. Oh, yeah. Do your little dance. Shake your little tail. Get down tonight. Get down tonight. I'm dancing with the T-Rex, guys. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down tonight. Down tonight. Okay, whatever. Awesome. Welcome home. He is making my stuff flag, so maybe it's best he disappears when we're not looking at him. Now, let's do the next, shall we? Boy, this guy's big. This guy's big. Ready? Ready? Oh, he's huge. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? That reminds me. Hey. Where's, gosh, I hope they don't despawn. If you name them, they won't despawn. Is that correct? Because, oh, good, he's still there. He's still there. Buddy, I got you some friends. Be careful, they're a bit bigger than you. And, pay no heed to the creeper behind you. Awesome. Guys, we are making some serious progress toward Jurassic Park. Don't worry. We're gonna do this upright. I'm not just going to dump a bunch of dinosaurs in a valley here. The plan is we're going to make ourselves a gated walkway, maybe even do a catwalk above everything, maybe use some mine carts. I don't know. But we're going to make it look right. We still got to do our control center up here, so we're a long way off. This is just the beginning, but it's enough to seriously start thinking about knocking that sign off the wall. So, once again, guys, I've been Dr. Trotter. I want you to know that I appreciate you guys watching me and following me along on my great adventures in Attack of the B-Team. And don't forget, if you like what you see, to hit that like button. Leave me a comment, you know? I love talking to you guys. You guys have tons of great ideas, and you give me so much direction in my Minecraft adventures. So, once again, I've been Dr. Trotter. Peace!